And they finished the game in some style as well, as Marko Marin grabbed his first goal for the club since his summer move